Almighty and wise God, eternal Father, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we come today because you have awakened us into this new day. And as we journey through this day, we ask that your Holy Spirit will be with each and every one of us. Go with us, dwell within us, and lead, guide, and direct us. As we continue in this service, we invite you to come and to be with us, to lead us, and to guide us. And let us feel your presence today. Let it be, Lord God, that someone will come to realize that you are the Savior and that they will give their all to you. So, Heavenly Father, we ask you to be with us in this service. And bless our young people, Lord God, as they come before us and minister to us in music. And then, Lord, we just ask that you will be with us all today. Anoint each and every one of us, individually and collectively. This is our prayer we ask in the name of Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
verses 1 through 5. Let's read responsibly. Let a man's soul consider us as servants of Christ and stewards of the mysteries of God.
Moreover, it is required of stewards that one be found faithful.
But with me, it is a very small thing that I should be judged by you and by the human court.
In fact, I do not even judge myself.
For I know nothing against myself, yet I am not justified by this. But he who judges me is the Lord.
Therefore, judge nothing